just gonna take my phone. We were driving by and we saw two unified police officers here. They were knocking down the wood of this house here. Looks like it's empty. There might be people in there or something. This is our unified police. City of Midvale. This might be an undercover right here. They're securing the building. We got police officers doing construction work too. The vehicle in there has broken windows. I wonder if something happened here. And look like they might be securing the place or something. I never seen this happen done. Having officers come into a house and secured it. Put plywood in front of the doors, windows. Never seen that. I'm sure there's a reason why.
That's it?
How are you guys doing?
Pretty good, and you? What are you guys doing?
Well, we had a theft from the house, and the homeowners in California, homeless people are living inside, they may have done it. So we're just helping them board it up until they can get here.
Oh, so you guys securing the house for the owners?
Yep.
Oh, that's great. Thanks, guys. No. What'd you say? I didn't hear what you say. Yeah, I know, but he said something else after that. Being a smart ass. Instead of being professional. No, we're independent media. Yeah, I'll go home and get it. I'll be back.
He's got US finance.
Yeah. Takes a smart ass to know a smart ass. Right? He turned around and smiled and said, right? Hey, you guys take care. Alright, guys, so supposedly that's what's going on. Owners of the house are in California, and
that was great.
They're in California. Yeah, it has a broken window and everything. They're in California, and I guess they're securing the house for them, but I don't know. All right. Well, see you guys on the next video. Love you guys. Take care.